Hello and welcome to Ethereal Maze Puzzles. In this video, I'm going to introduce one of my latest puzzles called Twisted Symmetry. Twisted Symmetry is a new rolling ball maze puzzle with new features introduced for 2012. The new features include a larger size, stiffer rods and frame, and a new difficulty level. Also, it has symmetric designs incorporated on the faces, as you can see in this painted model. Twisted Symmetry and another newly introduced puzzle called Minotaur's Castle are the latest additions to Ethereal Maze Puzzles, and they are now available at my Shapeways shop. As you can see, the outer faces of the maze have an intricate symmetrical pattern. And here I painted them red, blue, and green to show them off. There are plenty of dead ends in this maze, so it is significantly more difficult than Minotaur's Castle. This maze is also more difficult than Escher's Playground because it has many more turns and a longer path. Here is Escher's Playground beside it. As you can see, it's also quite a bit bigger than my previous mazes, including Escher's Playground. And here's Escher's Playground. And you can see the difference in the ball size also. The new larger size for this maze make it much easier to see inside and keep track of where you are and which way to turn next. In addition to the larger size, the maze has much thicker rails compared to the smaller mazes such as Escher's Playground. Even thicker rails are used along the frame, right along here, but on the overall edges. These make for a much stiffer maze. The dimensions of this maze are 56 millimeters wide on each side, or about 2¼ inches. This is about the size of a Rubik's Cube, as you can see here. So it also, here's how it comes unpainted. And there's a variety of different ways that you can color these. I've just presented one, and you can also paint the balls whatever color you want. Thank you for watching. Bye.